In this question, we are going to talk about ulcer. Rolled out and averted ulcer is seen in option A, carcinoma, option B, healing ulcer, option C, basal cell carcinoma, and option D, tuberculosis. Now, first of all, we'll understand what is an ulcer. So, ulcer is a breach in the mucosa or continuity of the skin with cell death or tissue death, right? So, if we have a skin here and we have a breach in the skin, that is, we have a breach in the continuity of the skin, that is an ulcer. Now, ulcer can be of two types, indurated or non-indurated, right? So, if it is indurated, it is a chronic ulcer. If it is non-indurated, it is an acute ulcer. Chronic means a long-standing, means the patient has this ulcer since a long time. And acute means the patient had this ulcer since a few days only. Now, all ulcers have margins, edges, floor, and the base, as you can see here. Now, depending upon the edges, this is the edge right here. Now, depending upon the shape of the edge, there can be different types of ulcer. So, we can classify ulcer based on the edges, right? If the ulcer has a sloping edge, it is a healing ulcer, means that ulcer is healing. Then we have punched out edges. So the punched out edges are seen in the arterial ulcers and syphilitic ulcers. Then we have undermined edges. These are seen in tuberculosis. So undermined edges are seen in tuberculosis. Now here we have the rolled out and beaded edges. Rolled out edges are seen in basal cell carcinoma. Everted edges are seen in the squamous cell carcinoma. Here you can see we have beaded edge and here we have the everted edges. Now let's talk about the floor. Here we have the floor. Now the floor has granulation tissue, and depending on the type of the granulation tissue, we can divide ulcer, because granulation tissue can be healthy or unhealthy. So healthy granulation tissue is pink, pulsatile, painless, and has punctate bleeding. Right? It shows bleeding spots there. But if it is unhealthy granulation tissue on the floor, it is pale colored, it's pus filled, and it is sloughy. Okay? So the answer here is rolled out and everted ulcer is seen in carcinoma. So here we have the carcinoma, which is the right answer. The option B is healing ulcer. So we know that healing ulcer has sloped edges. And then we have the basal cell carcinoma, which has beaded and rolled out edges. Then finally, tuberculosis, we learned that it is having undermined edges. So the right answer is carcinoma.